I'm here at the IFC gym in Van Nuys. So let me ask you guys, what do you guys say? Mayweather, cotto, who wins?
Mayweather. I got Mayweather.
How many rounds?
Go ahead.
I go about a decision.
12? Okay.
I think he'll probably stop him within five rounds.
Five? That's it?
Within five.
That's a bold prediction.
I think, you know what, Mayweather, man, he's sharp, strong. Cotto is just not the same Cotto. You know, I mean, he beat Margarito that second time, but still, it wasn't.
Is there anybody out there that could beat Mayweather right now?
Right now? Nah, really, nah. There's nobody out there I think that could beat him right now. He's on top of his game right now.
What about Pacquiao? Not a fight?
Pacquiao? No. Nope. Nah, I got, you know what? I think Bradley has the potential of pulling off an upset.
Really?
Yeah.
You agree? Bradley beats Pacquiao?
I agree.
I don't know if he beats him, but I think he definitely has the potential.
He could give him a challenge.
What about this fight? Brandon Rios against Juan Manuel Marquez, if that happens.
Oh, damn.
You know what? You can't go. Marquez, it's hard to go against him.
I like Rios. I think he's too strong. He's too big. He's too strong for Marquez.
And there's another fight coming up. Berto against Ortiz, the rematch. The first one, Ortiz dominated. Who wins?
I got Berto all the way. Berto for this one.
I'm going to have to go with Ortiz.
Ortiz? Why?
I just think he learned a lot from that Mayweather fight. Even though it lasted short, it was only short. I think that gave him a lot of experience. And I think you'll see a different Ortiz in this fight.
And we're here at the home of James Toney. How's he been looking at? He's fighting Bobby Gunn April 7th.
Yeah, I don't know much about Bobby Gunn. I hear what he's the bare knuckle champion. I don't know what that is.
Have you ever punched someone without a glove or wraps? That hurts.
Yeah, but you know, anybody could be a bare knuckle champion in the streets. I mean, have you heard of that?
Kimbo Slice, right?
Kimbo Slice? Oh, well, see. I don't know. I never heard of him as bare knuckle champion.
No, but he was fighting in the streets, I'm saying.
Yeah, oh yeah. Well, you know, I don't know, you know. You know, James Toney, man, you know, he's a legend. He's gonna bring his experience and everything to the ring, you know. So I think the experience could give Bobby Gunn definitely a run for his money. You know.
Well, stay tuned. We'll see what happens right here at the IFC gym. For ESNEWS.com, I'm Melly Secback reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter @Secback.